Hold up. No. Pause the game. Hold on. What do I have to do? What do I have to do? Hold on. Pause. You are so done. You are so screwed. I am so angry about this that... Okay, I just want to build. Alright. Right there. Like this. I hope you can't get past that. Let's see. Motherfucker! Alright, hold on. That apparently didn't work. But it's not a very big fence either. So... Does this work? Oh, you are so fucking... Hold on. Testing cheats on. What do I have to do? Let's see. Reset object, add to family. Maybe we'll just modify him and create a sim and make him look like... I don't know what we're gonna make him look like, but it's gonna be serious.
Oh, Lavoie Mabiza.
Let's see here. Bodybuilder. No. You are now going to be public enemy. You are going to be... Well, maybe we don't want that in our house. Well, I don't think any of these are necessarily bad. Well, whatever. We'll just keep it that way. Hates children. Glutton. Goofball.
Oh.
I don't think we can change those. Alright, you're gonna have...
Yeah.
That's your permanent walk. And then... let's see your face. Oh good, we can change that. Let's see. Make you look truly outrageous. I can randomize. Oh nice! Let's see here. Alright, not too much is changing. Yeah, it looks like we can't actually change his face. That's dumb! It changes by- Oh, we can't mess with him. We can only change- Ugh! Oh. Annoyed. Fine. You know what? Can we get a different maid? Can we try a new one? This one's not working. This one sucks. This is the worst maid ever I've ever seen in the Sims series. Look, we spent all this money on these stupid fences. They don't even work. I want them gone. Oh. Damn it. Oh. He's ruined everything. Alright. There we go. Can we- wait, what? There. I really hate the maid. I really do. He's like, terrible. You guys, why don't you guys decide what we should do with the maid? Should we just fire him and try to get a new one? I don't know. We had that one maid when Vaggie lived at that one house, we had the maid named Jasmine. She was good. She seemed to clean the house. Like, look at this. There's garbage here. There's garbage here. There's garbage here. There's garbage here. I mean, what are you doing? He did clean some things, like puddles seem to be sort of cleaned. The glasses are gone. But was our house just so... just very annoying. All the other maids in every Sim series seem to get things done right away. Like, they stay until they get it done. They manage.
Ugh.
Yeah, it's disgusting. You know what, Tom? Maybe we should just have a live-in maid and we control them. Because right now, it's just not working. Maybe if we help clean some of it, the maid will do better. That might be it. It was just too much for him to handle. See, look, how hard is this? It wasn't that hard at all. Like, he completely managed to do that. It was easy enough. Alright, there's another trash pile somewhere. Right here. Throw away. Wonderful. Now the house should be clean. She's constantly grilling burgers. Like, every second. Exhausted. Girl, then sleep. What are you doing grilling burgers? Here, sleep here. Or sleep there. No, no, no. Wake up. What are you doing? What is she doing? Okay, no, no, no.
Kimba.
Go to the bathroom. What? She like woke up in the middle of the night, 11:44 p.m. and went back to grilling. No. No. No, no, no. I hope that doesn't start a fire. Okay, then go, just go to sleep. Oh, she's hungry. Girl, you are falling apart. Why don't you just... Alright. You have some energy. So why don't you have a quick meal, some cereal, and then sleep. Hopefully this sorts everything out. Maybe Tom should get a job. What's his aspiration? He wants to be a prudent student. Okay. Well, just get a job. Let's see. How about be an astronaut? Good for you. Good luck. What were his skills like? Eh, not that great. Very embarrassed? Oh my god. Oh my god. How do we make her not embarrassed? From peeing self? Go watch TV. I don't know. Channel surf. Holy crap. They wouldn't kill a pregnant sim, would they? This isn't helping. Tom, flirt with her. P-Stain's PE class gets to run laps, lots of them, to build their stamina and lung capacity. He is mostly through the first lap when he notices a gap under the bleachers. Just the right size for a little rest. Would coach notice if he sat out a few laps? Just keep running, bud. P-Stain glances around and decides it's too risky, but imagining that cool shade helps him pick up a little speed, P-Stain finishes all his laps with a new personal best time. Good job, bud. Is she happy yet? Oh, good. She's flirty now. Woof! I guess we just have to have someone flirt with her. Every time she gets embarrassed, she'll feel better. Good idea. Just make things happen. Oh, crap. Okay, stop all this. Go upstairs and go to the bathroom. Then Tom. Wait, what? Oh god, he's mourning Veggie Sunshine. He's like, I'm sorry. I flirted with your sister. Crap! Oh my god. Why is she very embarrassed? Because she peed. I told her to go to the bathroom. I told her not to go to this one. Gonna go nuts. It's freaking me out. Go flirt with her. Quick, quick. Sexy pose, quick. Save her with the sexy pose. Look at him. He's doing a sexy pose in your pee. How can you be embarrassed anymore? She's still embarrassed. Share insecurities. Does that help? Oh god, he's making fun of her. That's not gonna help. Okay, maybe not. Maybe we should leave this, like, room. Here, go here together. Alright. Compliment Alphys. Tell her... that you're attracted to her. Oh, God. Mortified, no!
This isn't gonna happen! This isn't gonna happen!
Oh, the maid's cleaning. Well, that's good news. Oh, God. Awkward encounter. Just, what the fuck do we do? They wouldn't kill a pregnant sim. They wouldn't do it. They can't do it. It's not right. It's not morally right. Just go to sleep. Just go to sleep. Please, just go to sleep. Okay. Whew. This is really scary. I just don't want her dying. Like, I'm really terrified that that embarrassed death is really bad. She needs a bath, too. Crap. Take a bubble bath. Gone into labor. Hurry. Okay, wait. Okay. Have baby at hospital. Hopefully that'll make her feel better. Alright, are you having the baby? Is she having it? Is this baby? Okay, good. Oh my gosh. What? Why are you not going to the hospital? What is she doing? No, don't just roll your way back in here. Have the damn baby. Are you nuts? No, we're not taking a bubble bath. Stop. Go. Leave. Oh my God. Just. A lot of you want to name the baby Herpes. So, the baby's name is Herpes. Another boy. Wow. Okay, you need to deal with your issues, girl. So, you're apparently really tired. Why don't you have a bubble bath and just kind of sleep in your bubble bath? Here's the baby. Let's just age the baby up. There's no reason to have a baby. I don't know. Just seems... It's not like there's no reason. I just prefer to age up right away. We need these kids getting older so they can, you know, join in on the challenge. What does that baby look like? Why are they always wearing the same clothes? All right, he is gonna be, he will be, I don't know. How about neat? Make my kid my maid. And I don't know, social butterfly works, I guess. What? Yeah, okay. What's this kid look like? All right, I just don't understand why they're always wearing that outfit. Like, every baby has been born with that outfit. Change outfit. I don't know, wear your athletic, let's see. Okay, that works. Hey guys, I was pretty busy this weekend. I know it's in the middle of a video. I'm like, hey, how you doing? I had to stop recording and I'm sorry I didn't get any other series out this week, but I know you guys love this series, and I had recorded enough for two episodes, so I was like, okay, I guess I can make this work, and everything else will continue next week. I do want to... Testing cheats on. It's the easiest way to do this. I want to give him different clothes. I just don't want the kids in matching clothes. It's like every boy was born in this same outfit. Alright, so... Roommate, what? But they're brothers. I guess half brothers don't count. Does that mean the kids can have babies with each other? There's like a weird... I don't know. I feel like incest... half incest is possible in this game. Interesting. Alright, so... Here's his everyday... Like, they always have this outfit. Is this one of the pre-maids? Is it? No! Alright, so his name is Herpes. He's gonna wear this. Yes! This is the perfect outfit for him. That works. That works. That works. What's your party outfit? Yes. Yes, this works. That's perfect. See, it wasn't, that didn't take much. That didn't take much. That was pretty funny, though. But you just don't expect to see the hot dog, face mask thing. But when it appears randomly, you just, it gets you every time. Oh my god, he's got it on! See, I told you, every time that outfit happens, it just gets Happy you. Weedo. Happy Weedo! I'm sorry, Bulma. Let's have kid time. Yeah. Well, you're sleeping, but Peace Dane's not. Join your bros and sister. What are we watching? Yeah, I don't know what this is. Must be amazing. Or not. It must have sucked. Poor Peace Dane. He's like, finally someone loved me. And then they left me. Nah, he's good now. I'm glad he's not all depressed anymore. What are these two doing? Are they hanging? Oh, they're not hanging out. None of the kids ever, like, hang out together. Okay. Tom is always crying. And speaking of Tom... All right, we need to get her, all right, after she sleeps, in fact, let's make sure Tom sleeps too. He can take a nap. Why don't you take a nap here? We're gonna have them flirt together and then she can get pregnant with his baby right away so we can just get rid of him. We don't need him anymore. And then I was editing the footage that you saw at the beginning part of this video. Did we have a new maid? That maid wasn't the guy we had messed with in Create a Sim. So, I don't know. Oh, Herpes gained the motor skill. What is he doing? All right. Wonderful. Everyone's tired. Come on, guys. It's 9:40 p.m. Sleep is for the weak, especially this early. He's cleaning! He's cleaning. Oh my god, we might not need a maid anymore. Also, one of you told me that you can, I don't think we have any dirty dishes, but you can, you yourself, as a real life human being, if there's a dirty dish, you could just grab it to the sink, and it cleans. You could clean for your Sims. Whoa, 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 what is going on here? What are you doing?
Ruba.
Why does she keep waking up in the middle of the night? Are you really this hungry? Fine. Grill. I know that's like your dream thing. It's like you grill every day. She grills like 10 times a day. All right, Tom. Time to make your moves. Well, you guys need to have hot dogs first. Eat the damn hot dog. Walks away. Still hungry, though. What does she chat with herpes? No, 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 no. Call everyone to the meal. Sad. No, don't go mourn. He keeps mourning Veggie Sunshine and getting sad. Have a hot dog.
Buncha.
It's better for you. Buncha. Yes. These two need to flirt. While they sit here.
Pandalay. Linzane Nurska.
So we can really quick get her pregnant again. Did he just. Oh, he took a picture of his food. Herpes, there's the hot dogs. Bye. Why aren't you gonna eat with us? Well.
Aha! Slaboom.
Here, I'll show you. So we go like this. And. It's gone. It's gone. Isn't that amazing? She still needs sleep. What is she doing? Chat with Tom. Why is she constantly waking up in the middle of the night to do things? I think she's broken. Try to cheer him up. Is he happy yet? Oh, he's still sad because he got the urge. Oh, look, the kids are all hanging out. Aww. Aww. This is amazing. Do we have any other options besides Tom? We do have Julio. Julio's a good choice. Let's do him again. Alright, ask on date. Wait, no, I don't want to ask him on a date. No! I just want him to come to our house. Alright, good. I'm glad you could just do that. Alright, how's her energy? It's not that good. So, can she have, like, a coffee? I think it helps. Was there a coffee maker? I thought there was. He might be here already, yeah. Oh, this will be so easy. Tom was so difficult. Sure. Try for baby. They already knew. Oh, she's like, damn it, not again. All right, and then, oop, take pregnancy test. Come on. Yes. All right, we're good, guys. Tune in next time. How's Julio? Oh, we can't. He's not in our family. I wish we had him instead of Tom. Tom's always here. He's really depressed. Like, the depression hasn't stopped. Wait, where'd Julio go, though? Like, where is he? Did he bounce? Oh, okay. No, he just got a glass of milk. Oh, he got a glass of milk and is watching his son sleep. Well, his son with Veggie, sunshine. You see, you don't see him getting all depressed about Veggie being dead. He's just like, on to the next. Good. Done.